So, my name is Benito Reposado, and this is my 8-gallon nano lampshade tank. This is where I got my marine species. So I built this 10 by 12 by 18 8-gallon high tank. So what we got here is, there is my skimmer. This is off now, and may hang on the back DIY kind PVC filter. So I have 3 clown fish here, 4 codfish, and 1 anemone. So there is my filtration, and it have canopy wherein there is an LED bulb there. So I conceptualize this nano lampshade tank. At the bottom of it, I have a 4-gallon press water planted tank. So let us visit that one. There, my lotic plant, and this is my DIY CO2. Since it's small, kinda have to pump several pump each time I visit this planted tank. So there you go. This is my nano lampshade tanks. Combination of planted and press water tank and marine tank. Hope you enjoy it. It's beautiful at night.